Hey Camille, how much time do you have? Just kidding. What did we say? We said something like, we kind of, I think it was me. I have a potty mouth sometimes, and so I forget sometimes that not everybody is in their late 30s or above, and I'll say something and then look out and see like a 12-year-old, like, so apologies. What's that?
They signed waivers.
Yeah. Signed waivers?
Yeah. Bad. They have to sign waivers now because of your stupid private.
But I feel like I did give some spoiler accident. What was the spoiler? Gabriel?
Scooby Natural.
No.
When Mish
recorded
a Scooby Natural and
Capital. You said that Misha was on set.
I think so here's the problem. If I meet somebody on the streets and they're a fan of the show or something, then I can keep pretty tight lips. But here with y'all, I'm kind of like, yeah, we've been in this together for 15 years, so I'm more likely to share too much. You know, when I read the finale of Supernatural, we're all aliens. I shouldn't say that shit.
He didn't react, so that's not true.
Yeah, I can't think of anything specific other than that. Really? Oh, sorry. Ski? From kids speaking English. Good old wife on apples?
I have no regrets.
Thank you, Camille.
Thanks, Camille.
You're the second Camille I've ever met. My mother-in-law, who's with Jen and my sons right now, is named Camille. She's not old enough to go where they're supposed to go, so she's in there. She has a gerbil bowl of water and like. We left like a kibble. That's a lot of calories. Nice to meet you.